Also out in St. Helena, a wine-tasting limo bus collides with a wine train. Now take a look. These pictures show some of the damage done after the train hit the bus on its side. And you can see the left side of the bus is actually caved in with at least four windows smashed. Happened around 12:45 this afternoon on St. Helena Highway. No injuries have been reported.
Wow.